This is Good Morning Northwest.
Good morning, everyone. Thanks for joining us. I'm Amanda Mason. Brianna will join us in a moment with our weather update. But first, we begin with breaking news. The man who opened fire inside the Richland grocery store, Fred Meyer, killing one person and critically injuring another, has been arrested. According to Richland police, 39-year-old Aaron Christopher Kelly was arrested late last night on I-90 between Sprague and Spokane. Now, police say Kelly killed one man and seriously injured another man who's been identified as a Fred Meyer employee. The Fred Meyer employee is at Catholic Regional Medical Center in critical condition, which is less than 2 miles from the scene. Law enforcement agencies throughout eastern Washington rushing to the store in Richland just after 11 o'clock Monday morning. Witnesses said that they heard around a dozen shots fired.
Lived here all my life. I mean, there's the bigger, you know, the tri-state area. Every once in a while something happens, but never in Richland. I don't know what to think. We're not in those areas. It doesn't happen. It's not like Chicago or Philadelphia where it's just a weekend occurrence.
Investigators saying that Kelly is known to law enforcement and he has had encounters with police in the past, but nothing involving weapons.
All that we saw on video was a conversation. We don't know what that conversation was, what the extent of it was or anything else.
Now, witnesses told the group gathered at Goodwill located next door that those inside of Fred Meyer at the time of the deadly shooting were running from the store. The Goodwill also went into lockdown and posted active shooter signs on their door. Now, we received the following statement from the Fred Meyer spokesperson on Monday afternoon. It reads in part, quote, "The entire Fred Meyer family offers our thoughts, our prayers, and our support to all affected individuals and families during this difficult time." Continues to say the store will remain closed while police are investigating, and it continues, and we have initiated counseling services for our associates, end quote. The Richland Police Department says they will be in control of the Fred Meyer store for quite some time. It's unclear when this store will open again and have those doors open after this tragedy. As for the suspect, he was taken into custody and booked into Benton County Jail, end quote. Now, our hearts and prayers go out to our community during this time, and we will continue to follow this investigation closely. We'll keep you updated on air and online at yaktrinews.com.